champions are in the following contest. He's set for one fall, introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Colonel Robert Parker
Nakanishi.
From Tokyo, Japan, weighing 271 pounds, Kurosawa!
Kurosawa making his appearance in our big main event, and Chris Benoit, the newest member of the Four Horsemen. How about that, Dream?
Well, I tell you what, you know, it's a great choice because speed and endurance and youth now is on the side of the Four Horsemen.
The Fourth Horseman, Chris Benoit. Obviously, Arn Anderson and Flying Bryant up in Canada. And making the signing of Chris Benoit. Chris Benoit, Arn Anderson, Flying Bryant, and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. The Horsemen ride again.
Kurosawa, I mean, as bad to the bone as you can get right here. What a test for Arn Anderson, a member of the Four Horsemen.
Arn Anderson will be coming out here. As we go back to Dave Penzer.
His opponent, representing the Four Horsemen from the state of Minnesota, weighing 251 pounds, the Enforcer, Arn Anderson!
Arn Anderson, the Enforcer, out by himself. How about that?
Well, you say out by yourself. Sometimes what you don't see can hurt you worse than what's looking you right in the eye, my friend. And the bottom line is Arn Anderson, the Four Horsemen, truly, surely around somewhere. Now faces a man that can break your arm, Tony Schiavone, so quick that make you snap, crackle, and pop.
It'll be Arn Anderson and Kurosawa in our main event. Don't forget Hulk Hogan still to come in the telecast. We'll be back on WCW Saturday night. Stay with us.
First on TBS, a world broadcast premiere movie.
I have a shotgun. You have a frying pan.
Nicolas Cage, Samuel Jackson, Amos and Andrew on the big screen. 8:05 Eastern Tuesday, first on TBS.
Enter the future. Vector Man, the most revolutionary game ever for Sega Genesis. And play to win for a chance at a $25,000 grand prize. Vector Man, resistance is futile.
Sega. Journey secure, we're clear.
Tonka Sky Patrol Rescue Copter.
Rescue Chopper 5, accident at Canyon Ranch.
Sky Patrol responds.
All distance are a go.
Every step of the way.
It always knows what you're doing.
Because it thinks like a computer.
Winch activated.
Load the gurney.
Journey is secure.
You're in charge of daring rescue missions.
Great landing, Captain.
How did it know you did that? It's got a brain, you know.
Take control with Sky Patrol.
Let's go!
Tonka's talking Sky Patrol Rescue Copter comes with everything here.
In Risk, the world is your battlefield. You are the general, leading armies across borders, conquering everything in your path to take over not just a country, but the entire world. Risk, the game of global domination.
Dumb, a person lacking mental power.
Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Stupid, a person below normal intelligence. Jim Carrey. Jeff Daniels. Dumb and Dumber.
Good thinking.
Cool.
We'll take it!
Get Dumb for $19.98 or less. Available now wherever video is sold.
Some men think strong opinions are a sign of PMS. Real PMS includes headaches, cramps, bloating, which make you feel miserable. But my doll PMS helps you feel like yourself again. Opinions and all.
For PMS, nothing works better than my doll PMS.
Enter the future. Vector Man, the most revolutionary game ever for Sega Genesis. And play to win for a chance at a $25,000 grand prize. Vector Man, resistance is futile.
So does conditioning every day leave your hair heavy and weighed down? Not anymore. Pantene's got something brand new. New Pro-V Light Spray Conditioner. So light, you spray it on and leave it on. So healthy, gotta be Pro-V.
Pantene's Pro-Vitamin formula penetrates, improves.
Your hair feels so light, so fabulous.
New Pantene Pro-V Light Spray Conditioner. Spray it on, leave it on. For hair so healthy it shines.
Finally.
My mom says a couple of ounces of antifreeze can kill our dog. Even 2 tablespoons can be bad for me. So we use an antifreeze that's safer for kids and pets. That's less harmful.
My dad says any antifreeze can protect against freezing and rust.
But is it less harmful for me and JoJo?
That's what my dad cares about.
What about yours?
Sierra Antifreeze. Because safer is better.
Here we go, Arn Anderson and Kurosawa with a little bow and big mistake. This is Vintage Horseman right here.
Well, it's attack, attack, and keep on attacking. And you never turn your back on a horseman. You see Colonel Parker really livid right here. But Arn Anderson seized the moment right here on WCW Saturday night.
And let's not take anything away from Kurosawa, a man from Japan who broke the arm of Road Warrior Hawk, then got a big win over Hawk. In our last pay-per-view, he will be in World War III. Arn Anderson will be in World War III. And when you think about it, 60 men going for the most prestigious prize in all of pro wrestling, the WCW World Heavyweight title. And the four horsemen together, banding together, will they separate? What will they do when they're all in the ring for World War III?
Them questions will be answered at World War III in Norfolk, Virginia, only on pay-per-view. And I guarantee you one enormous man, I'm talking about Hulkamania himself, Hulk Hogan, will be geared for the task of regaining what I believe is rightfully his, the WCW World Heavyweight title.
The enforcer up on the top, and Kurosawa goes to the knee.
Yeah.
How about that? Good yeah. move.
Yes, sir, it was. He used the part and took it off right there. Now going to work on that arm. And he can break some arms, like you said, but I have seen the Andersons, if you will, in the past, and this one Anderson for sure breaks some arms and legs.
Yeah, you felt an arm being broken.
Yes, I have, at the hands of the original four horsemen. Now with a new look, 9A horsemen, quicker, faster. And I guarantee you the crippler, Chris Benoit, what an added attraction, if you will, for the horsemen.
What a tremendous athlete Benoit is. What a find. The horsemen now back together and maybe stronger than ever. And Kurosawa now. Boy, Arn Anderson laid into him, and he's paying for it now because Kurosawa is just dominating this match.
Well, Kurosawa turned it around momentum-wise when he went up to the top iron and got him in the knee just to get his legs out from running them, went to work on that arm, and that's what he's doing right here. A lot of pressure applied right here. Won't let him off the ropes. Controlling the situation right here. Colonel Parker trying to get him to do his game plan. Hard to talk to him. Because Kurosawa don't talk no English real well. You know what I'm talking about?
I know what you're talking about. Arn Anderson does, too. And Arn Anderson trying to get the feeling back in that arm. And he has a headbutt. How about that? From Anderson. Anderson with a knee. And now the full arm drag and twist. And Kurosawa back to that arm again.
Yeah, and he's in a lot of pain with that. You know, I mean, Kurosawa knows one thing. He knows what to do inside that squared circle. Right here on your main event. This Saturday night right here, we're taking a hard, cold look at what I said before is probably the man, the enforcer, you will, that bonds the four horsemen together.
Between the shoulder blades now, Kurosawa continues the onslaught of Arn Anderson. Anderson leaving that arm open, and he needs to try to protect that arm. Here's a waist lock. Standing switch, nicely executed by Kurosawa. And a German suplex, got a two count. And still Anderson favoring that arm, and Kurosawa goes back to the shoulder again.
Yeah, he really powers that foot into that arm, right up there around the shoulder, trying to break that shoulder, get it softened up. And he's got some tremendous moves there. Just another point of the great athletes we have here in WCW that have come this way from Europe, from Germany, from Japan, from all over. American wrestlers superior in my notion as far as WCW goes. But, man, we're going to find out. We're looking at him, too, on WCW Pro on Saturday morning, man.
Sure.
I mean, you know, deals been made. How will they come into play at World War III, Tony Schiavone?
We will find out Sunday, November 26th, as 60 men from around the world vie for the WCW World Heavyweight title. The last man standing, three rings, three giants.
Boom.
The Yeti, the Giant, and Hulk Hogan.
Oh. The Yeti and the Giant. We've seen the Dungeon of Doom. They're talking bad, breaking bad on Hulk Hogan. But, man, I tell you what. Hulkamania, it's time to get up and go, baby. And he can do it. I guarantee you, mentally, physically, he's got to get himself together.
Once again, back to the arm, Kurosawa. We'll send Arn Anderson to the ropes and shoot him in now. Anderson, hooked by Kurosawa. Very dangerous predicament for Arn Anderson to be in here.
He's got that arm hook too, you see.
At the first, and he drives down on the arm as well. Good move by Kurosawa. Lateral press, and Anderson barely kicked out of that. A member of the Four Horsemen taking the task here.
And Kurosawa, I mean, is just really livid about the situation with a referee on a slow count. Kurosawa cannot pay no attention to Parker right now. Oh, look at this.
That's a desperation move is what that is. Anderson with only one arm.
Yeah, he's holding that arm limp, see? I mean, that arm is limp because it's had so much power and pain and blues and agony put on it. And Kurosawa down there now on the mat gets one to the top of the head. I don't know if you can hurt him by kicking him in the head.
Yep. Arn Anderson.
Kind of like you, hard-headed. Tell you one thing, just keep on doing it.
And Arn Anderson just pulling up on the jaw of Kurosawa. As you take a very close look at Randy Anderson, the referee looking in, to the face of Kurosawa. And Kurosawa back on his feet. Boy, he's resilient. The man really can take a licking. Tough guy, Kurosawa. And now pounding away on the head of Arn Anderson.
Well, this went back and forth, nib and tuck. Give and take, if you will. Big victory here for whatever man, what I tell you. I mean, when you're talking about the Hoffman one here, you could feel the presence.
Flying Brian. What's he doing?
Financial agreement. Financial agreement, my friend.
Was he trying to buy this match?
There you go.
Kurosawa! With the arm bar, he's got it! In the ring, he's got it, but Arn Anderson's in the ropes.
I got a clean suit. He's got that kick.
Well, I tell you what, Colonel Parker kind of standing on his hind legs here. Wow, Kurosawa just leveled iron in the background.
And now they're on the outside. It's Flying Brian now at the attention of the referee. Trying to pay off Colonel Parker. And here comes Chris Benoit. Benoit with a belly to back on the floor.
Paying dividends already for the Hawksman. Chris Benoit, the crippler. Just dotted the I and crossed the T on that contract of being a Four Horseman.
And Kurosawa barely can pull himself up to the ropes. Kurosawa makes his opening of DDT.
Oh, man.
1, 2, 3, it's over.
The Horseman right again in WCW.
You're right, Chris Benoit paying the dividends already.
Take this money and party instead.
Oh, I tell you what.
That was quite a match there.
That was quite a match. Quite a matchup. But right here, I want everybody in WCW, where all the big boys play, to take a look. Because the Hawksmen are back in town. DDT, Arn Anderson, Four Hawksmen, if you will. Right again on WCW, Saturday night.
Coming up next, Hulk Hogan, and we'll take a look back at Halloween Havoc when it all started with he and the Giant and Jimmy Hart.